check.
Hello, this is Evie. Today we have Matt Tolfrey, playing for us from Lethbridge. How's it going?
I'm right, darling. How are you?
Good. When did you get here?
I got here yesterday night. Went out for a little bit of boogie, but we've had a lot of sleep.
You're happy to be playing here?
Of course I am. I love coming here, yeah. It's nice to have a bit of time. I'm looking out with everyone.
Yeah? Fun. Perfect. So, how did you get into your electronic music?
I'd say a bit of a grunge kid when I was younger, but older brother, Sasha Tate, electronic music, I don't think it got put through to me, so just learning to make sure it got into it. But I used to live in the Middle East, back in the UK, bought some debt, got going out, yeah. You know, that kind of thing. It was all very organic and very like.
Where's your favourite place to play?
Either Fabric Room 1 or Panorama Bar.
You started the label Left Room.
Yes.
When did you start that?
We're coming up to it's 5 years now.
Oh,
I started basically, I was at uni, coming to the end of my uni course, and it wasn't going all that well. DJing a lot, trying to work out whether I was wanting to get a job with a monkey.
Now you're producing. How's it going?
Solo, I'm doing bits and bobs on my own. I'm producing a lot with Chris Insect at the moment. It's going really, really well. But obviously I'll have a kit on Cocoon. Just can't take it.
So any plans for the future?
What? Get paid. Get paid, get married, have kids, live the life. Why not?
Okay.
I'm well in it.
Anything else you
want to
say to
DTV? Look after the monkeys. Look after the monkeys.